Today's Gran Turismo 7 video, I have an Evo 4 build. This is another full build with every part available. It's quite slower than the R32, which is what I'm going to be using as a benchmark for the all-wheel drive cars, but the suspension is a lot stiffer and is much easier to control. I just wouldn't send it in a slide around too many corners if I were you. As for the paint, I have a carbon fiber pattern that I got from something. I don't know where I got it from, but I think it's cool, so I used it. It's not real carbon fiber body panels, but the thing weighs light enough, it might as well be anyways. So here's my lap time at the Tokyo Expressway testing grounds, and I'm also going to select the AI to be my garage cars and race against my other builds. I know the AI suck driving my cars like they suck driving any car in the game, but I just thought it'd be cool to do it for this video. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoy the build.
We'll be right back.